For most rail fans, summertime brings many different benefits. Although warm weather and a much-awaited break from school are often the most obvious, a greater amount of time to spend trackside is what pops into my head right off the bat. This year, I plan to visit tons of new locations along lines I've not yet seen. However, I thought it would be best to start soaking up the sun at my favorite locations. In this video, we'll spend most of our time at Woodburn Station along the CSX Trenton line. One of the highlights of our Woodburn trips include an epic lash-up on a CSX manifest with quite the uncommon leader. We'll hear an ST-70 Mack in full throttle, giving all that it's got to drag a trash train east. We'll see an empty coke train glide by on the Norfolk Southern Morrisville line before heading out west to Norfolk Southern's Harrisburg line. There, we'll see an eastbound train with a Union Pacific ST-70M. Along with many other trains, the prized catch of this series of trips is a sighting of the last Conrail-painted SW-1001 on Norfolk Southern's roster. So please, come along as we enjoy some time trackside, kicking off summer 2010. Our first train is a westbound Q-439. Leading is one of only 20 SD70 ACEs in service on CSX. Behind that engine is an AC60CW, a locomotive that CSX is quickly returning to service after most of the fleet had been put in storage. We'll now see a handful of other trains at Woodburn Station before moving to the Morrisville line to catch an eastbound empty coke train. units move further west on Norfolk Southern. Visiting one of the first new locations of this summer, we'll make a quick stop along the Norfolk Southern Harrisburg line at Bridgeport, Pennsylvania. I got out of the car just as an eastbound 68T was blasting through town with a Union Pacific SD70M working hard in the trailing position. Before leaving the area, I stopped by Norfolk Southern's Abrams Yard. After first seeing a blue -840CW, Norfolk Southern number 8323, looking ahead, I saw another blue engine, Norfolk Southern SW1001 number 2100. Of the six engines of its type remaining in service on Norfolk Southern, 2100 is the only one to survive in Conrail blue. Considering there are no Conrail Blue SW1001s on CSX, it's possible that excluding possible short line or industrial railroads, 2100 is one of the very last of its kind in Conrail paint. Returning to local territory, we'll make a stop in Morrisville, Pennsylvania for one last train. On an unbelievably windy day, we'll see an unidentified Conrail shared assets train throttling up on Amtrak's Northeast Corridor Bridge. Former Conrail GP40-2, number 3044, will be providing the power today, but a nice treat of 2100's class will bring up the rear. Will conclude this series of trips and this video. Thanks for coming along. Please check the Trainiac Productions YouTube channel and the Trainiac Productions website for information on upcoming trips. Or become a fan of Trainiac Productions on Facebook via the link in the description box. Thanks again for watching Trainiac Productions, your home for Delaware Valley Railroad videos.